For this Katy Perry inspired look, we are going to start off with a gold shimmery color all over the lid. We are going to keep the eyeshadow very simple.
Big Mega Radio Smasher.
I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before.
Next, we are going to be using a bronze eyeshadow along her lower lash line.
And I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before.
Now we are going to be doing a cat eye that Katy Perry is almost always wearing. We are first going to lightly draw out the shape of the cat eye with a pencil eyeliner so that we have an idea of the shape when we trace liquid eyeliner over it. Using a liquid eyeliner, make a dramatic cat eye. The line should be thinner in the front and gradually get thicker and come to a point. Next thing is lashes. Katy Perry is known to have big, bold lashes, and since Judith is getting ready for a Christmas concert, she'll be wearing these false lashes with silver sparkles to really make her eyes pop. Remember, try to get the eyelashes as close to your natural lash line as possible. We are going to darken up her lower lash line with just a little bit of pencil eyeliner. We're now going to set her face with a translucent powder. Next, we're going to dust bronzer all over her face to give her a nice glow and blush on the apples of her cheeks. Now most importantly, we're going to give her that bold red Katy Perry lip. For this look, we used a red lip liner and filled in her whole lip. And then we just added a clear gloss over it. This is Judith's completed look. She is wearing a one-shoulder foil metallic red dress with a chainmail flutter sleeve. We accessorized her with a black bangle, black rhinestone crystal ring, and these adorable black peep toe booties to match. For a special treat, stay tuned to see Judith's Christmas concert performance.
Judith, all right, give it up, Judith. Show some love, baby.